I think just demonstrates again he is incompetent.
From what you know and what you can tell us, what should the president be most fearful of in the coming weeks?
Well, I think the Mueller investigation is, I'm not saying it's coming to an end, but I think it is building to this crescendo with the reports that are coming out. Who knows what sealed indictments are already out there? Now that Mr. Trump has given his written responses to questions, I think Bob Mueller and the team are going to feel that they can move forward with some of the other shoes that will be dropping on the people who are in the inner circle.
Does Donald Trump, from what you know and what you can tell us, does Donald Trump have much to fear from Vladimir Putin, from Russia? Do they have him in a compromised position?
Well, I think if you just look at his tweets and his comments and his increasingly desperate attitude, I think he has a lot to fear, which is why he continues to try to delegitimize the Mueller team's efforts and the investigation overall. So Mr. Trump knows what he has done in the past. I think he has demonstrated a lack of ethics, a lack of principle, whether it be in his government affairs or in his private business dealings, this is something that's going to, I think, come back and haunt him.
Let's shift from Mueller to Russia to Saudi Arabia.